What's up, everybody? Dr. Peeves here. We are continuing our beast hunt. We are going after Tazorjaw. He drops Hill Strike, Protectors for Fortune Charm, Signet of the Swamp, and Antique Battle Axe. All halfway decent items. Amulet that he drops, the Protector's Charm, is Refreshing, Divine, and Purify. The Great Sword that he drops, Hill Strike, is Relentless Freedom, Kingly Empowered, and Lost-Stealing. The Ring that he drops is Keen Awareness, Refreshing, and Bloodletting. And then he drops a Luck Axe and the Tanner Shirt. I ran into a corner while I'm talking. Way to go, me. Is that iron? Yes it is. Pick it up. Get that hasty boy. But now with the name stuff dropping at 590, this dude has become actually relevant to farm and to know where he's at, so that's what we're doing. We're going to say hi. I'm collecting all the accumulation sets. It's nice. Oh, it's, it is another big boy. Let him spawn a couple more times depending on how long it is. Not having set respawn timers anymore. I hate it. Very red sword do you have, my friend? Let's go with coffee luck. Does wonders for everything, including alligator hunting. That kind of though, that was good. I About to be able to fire my laser. Also known as my cannon, but hey. A lot more fun to call it my laser. Find my laser! Definitely a boss farm. I suggest in times like this to have other stuff to do. Suspended a dive. Well, anyway, I hope everyone out there has all the best luck in the world, and I will catch y'all next time. Peace.